Hi everyone, welcome back to another unboxing. Today I'm going to be unboxing JK's new album, Golden. This is the Shine version and I got this off of Amazon. I'll leave a link to this product down in the description box, so if you're interested, you can go check it out. Alright, so without further ado, let's get started. Here's what the album looks like. It's so pretty. I really love the design. It's simple yet sophisticated. This is the green and gold version. Here's what the front looks like. It says Golden, and down here we have Jungkook, and I really love this logo design right here. It basically says JK, but I like how it's so simple and it looks really artistic too. And if you tilt the album, it shines a little bit, which is really cool. Here's the front. Here's what the side looks like. So this version is the Shine version, and then you have the logo down here. Here's what the back looks like. Here's what the other side looks like. Here's the top, and here's the bottom. Now in terms of the texture of the outer packaging, it's super smooth, and I just really love the look of this. Okay, now let's unbox this. Something I really like about this design is that even after I pulled everything out, the remaining outer cover right here is literally hardcover. And it looks really well made, and I think this is probably one of the best packagings for the solo albums so far. Okay, so first we have this book right here. I think this is a photo book. Oh, and this time we have an envelope that holds all of the other inclusions together. I personally really like this idea because usually all of the inclusions come just faced up or face down, and you know, I don't want to see my pulls yet. So I'm really glad that this time around all of the inclusions are packaged inside here so that you can't see anything. Okay, let's take a look at the photo book first. Here's what the photo book looks like. Super pretty. Here's what the back looks like. I am honestly in love with this logo design. I think it looks really nice. Okay, let's flip through this. So on the first page here, we have the track list. And honestly, I love every single one of these songs, but I would have to say my favorite one on here is probably number 5, Yes or No. I think that's such a great song. Let me know what your favorite song is off of the album. Wow. Okay, so we have pop star JK here. I really love this look on him. I think it really makes him look really cool. And I don't know, I just really like this whole look. That whole pop star vibe going on here. I think it really fits him. Here's an overview, and we have the song lyrics here as well as the credits on the back. Now let's take a look at the inclusions. So here's what the inclusion envelope looks like. And there's nothing on the back. Okay, let's see here. So I think there's a few postcards and a few random PCs in here. So let's see which ones I pull. So here are the items that I got. So they're all face down right now. And let's take a look at them one at a time. Starting over here, I think we have 2 postcards. So they all say the same thing on the back. And let's see which ones I pull. Ooh, I love this one. It looks really cool. I love the TVs in the background. Let's look at this one. 1, 2, 3. Oh my gosh, I like this one a lot. Something I really like about these postcards are that they're not too big, because I've unboxed postcards that come in albums before and they were like super big and I don't know where to put them, but these are like the perfect size. Next, I think we have the poster, which I think is a lot smaller than I thought it was gonna be. Let's see. And I think this is random. Oh my gosh, wait, I actually really like this one. Here's what the poster looks like. It says Golden and then Jungkook at the top. And then we have this little mini poster. I think that's what you can call this, because it's not too big in size. And I really love the quality of this. So it's a little nicer than your regular printer paper. I love this picture of him. I think it looks really cool. I'm actually considering hanging this up on my wall. Next, let's take a look at the actual CD. So it came in this cute little packaging here. Here's the front, here's the back. Let's take a look at what the CD disc looks like. Here's what the CD disc looks like. Simple yet really elegant. I really like this. Next, I got two logo stickers. So one is gold and one is the gold engraved in the middle here. Really cool. And these are round stickers that you can peel off and stick on your laptop or wherever you want. It's time for the photo card pulls. I got two random photo cards and let's see which one I got. So I have a blue one here and a white one right here. It says the same thing on the bottom. Let's take a look at this one first. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh, so cute. Let's take a look at this one. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, I like this one too. That was my quick unboxing of JK's new album Golden. Overall, I think the design of this album was really good. Really loved the outer packaging design and just the simple yet sophisticated look of it. Overall, I think really makes this album special. Inclusions wise, I think it has your typical random pieces. I like how they included two, which is really good. Two postcards that were compact in size, the actual CD, a poster, a photo book, and these two little stickers here. I think it's super worth it and a really good purchase overall. And if you're still watching at this point in the video, please comment the word golden down in the comment section and let me know which song is your favorite off of this album. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Until next time, bye!